why you came. That's why you came. You scared. You scared.
Yes, higher.
Tired, man. Come on. Let's be serious. Hey, you want to talk? I'm going to get all of that. All that beer? Hey, I'm going to beat that Alize out here.
That's
all
right. Buy me beer.
Nah, I ain't buying no beer. I'm going to stop.
Small little guy. You know, monster.
Yeah, okay.
You're little.
Okay, you see it right. You do this when you see me.
You're tired in there.
You do this when you see me at the fight.
You look tired in there.
Don't touch me. Don't touch me. You get it too, boy. You get it too. I was right. You don't want to do that, man. You don't want to do that. I take all three of you by myself. You know what I mean? You don't want none. You don't want none. It's real. You don't want none.
You
don't want none.
You know how small you are.
You got a bullseye on your back. Let's know that.
That's how small you are.
Okay. Uh-huh. That's more like your pants size, homie. You know what I mean?
That's how small you are, bro.
Herrera, ¿se me ha cansado o no?
Hey, he's nervous, man.
Hey,
he's like this. He don't even forget like he's a monster. I'll push it out the way again.
So then, would you agree? He looked a little tired.
He
looked a little tired from the.
Yeah, he looked tired. Sure, you can tell his breath is tired. He's not gonna do anything. Those guys talk a good one.
We buy you a drink.
Buy me a drink. You promise? You promise? You buy us a drink?
Make sure you get Corona.
Hey.
Back in Cobra.
You go buy me a shot after the fight.
Hey, make sure
buy
you
me
get
a shot
Corona,
after the fight.
Back in Cobra.
You big talk.
Like I said, I'll take on all three.
Big bark, no bite, homie. Big bark. You're a big bark. You're a small guy. You're a small guy.
Right, we're gonna make you drink after the fight.
You
drink.
Drink.
So get out of here.
Fight.
Get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here. You're gonna get an old fashioned Jackson ass whooping. That's what you're gonna get.
I'm in your hood. Disrespect.
Continue going.
Keep going.
All right, go out to the street.
Like I'm telling you, ain't nothing out there. That's half.
Oh, go ahead.
That's half.
You do it Saturday. Okay. Run your mouth on Saturday. Don't stop running your mouth right here. Hey, I ain't gonna fight you. I ain't gonna fight you. You're gonna fight my brother on Saturday. That's it. That's it. Stop running your mouth.
Be peaceful.
You ain't fighting.
Peace.
You ain't fighting.
Hey, me and you ain't fighting? Exactly.
So
find me a little toy down. Your little chihuahua, they're barking.
You want to talk?
A lot of bark. Tell the little chihuahua to stop barking.
Save your energy, boy.
Don't pay attention.
Continue doing what you're doing, bro.
That's right, I don't even sweat. No, nice little shadow bark, that's it.
¿Qué le vas a hacer? ¿Qué le vas a hacer?
I'm trying to.
Mauricio, can you get a picture with him? Thank you very much, man.
Herrera, you think that was a little tactic to try and intimidate you and your team come find out
yet? Mauricio, that was real.
Mauricio. Did you have to put yourself back on and get in there right now?
A little bit.
I'm just going to be pushing. Thank you. Mauricio. Did you see that coming, Herrera, or was it expected? Was it the moment?
I mean, that pushed in, man. I didn't want to start after he kept putting hot breath on me. But, yeah, I had to let him know who's who, but the guy's going to burn himself out while I talk.
Yeah,
mentally, he's not going to be there anymore.
I warned you, but no.
Oh, yeah. Just sit here hoping there was no swinging.
No swing?
Mess up a payday. Come on. He's
in Herrera versus him right now at the same time.
He's going to have enough with just me.
What happened right here?
What happened? No, he just came up there. Hop right to my face. Push him off. And he got a little excited. Of course, thinks he's a big tough guy. Thinks he's a giant, a monster. The guy's not even
there. He says it's on.
It's been on. What does he think?
It's
better be ready. It's on. Oh, now it's on.
Yeah, that's a secret.
It's on now. What the fuck?
It wasn't on before.
It got me a little excited, so yeah, we'll throw that in the motivation box. It'll be fun. But it means I'm having fun, so that's good.
I guess we're gonna take a HBO real quick. Get some cooking. Yeah.